These reactors are designed to operate under one Earth gravity. They won't be small enough to launch into space, but unlike a space reactor, these molten salt reactors don't depend on NASA to fund development. In fact, the first molten salt reactor to ever operate was called the Aircraft Reactor Experiment. It was incredibly compact, and it was designed to operate without gravity.